Right, I'm gonna be doing a cold start on my cadet here with the more comfortable seat. The thing did charge up and has been starting the way it should be, so we'll see if it does it this time. Let me take the gas out of my mower, swear to God. I'm this close to knocking somebody out. Take two, since somebody had to steal my gas. I cannot stand that shit. I'm officially telling people they ain't touching my shit ever again. Thank God for these portable air compressors or tire inflators. Troy built horse with the Predator engine. Where I just moved that bigger greenhouse.
Thank you.
you got one of these, you have to watch this. In the dead of summer, you'll overheat this thing. You need to clean this off, especially in the dead of summer. If it hasn't rained in the past day or two, at least every couple of hours. Or at least check it. The garden. You're on the road, and like I said, I got somebody following me because I will not drive something on the road like this without somebody following me. take off, it'd be going off really fast comparatively. But this loader wastes so damn much. I mean, I feel the ass engine just like bouncing right now. That's why, look at this, look. Ready? Back in the truck and have my brother record me driving up the road. Need to do
back up. Hey, one more.
Depending. Is that pin in the hole to keep it from...
long as I got some more weight.
I'm going to come down here to get air spray and go back up over.
Fuck on the left.